And welcome back. So here we are, we're gonna do a quick video trying to get to the Great Scythe. So now the problem with this is that we're gonna be running through a area that's got a bunch of skeletons that just respawn. So we have to kill the necromancer in each little area to keep him from respawning, but that's easier said than done. So basically right now, we're just gonna run like hell. And don't worry about that. All right, so we need to get way over there. So just run. Don't think about it, just run. Don't stop for any shinies, just run, 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 run. Again, it's not gonna do us any good to fight these guys. I mean, once we get to the first necromancer, we can take a break a bit, because once we kill him, we can kill the skeletons around him. But another thing, don't ever rest at a bonfire. You may see a bonfire, do not rest at it. You can light it, but don't rest at it. For the love of God, don't do it. Okay, well, the first necromancer is right in here. There we go. All right, so now we can kill the skeletons here. I ain't even gonna touch the bonfire. Okay, so that area is now open to us. And there's the next necromancer. So we need to go ahead and take him out while we can. There we go. These guys we can draw over one at a time. Tempted to see what this thing does to him. Not very good. Okay, well, switch. Exactly where it's at. I think it's down here somewhere. We can draw these guys over one at a time, or we can just get them to kill themselves. Either way, that's good with me. Yeah, buddy, I hear you. God dang. There's the necromancer, though. See if we can stun lock him here. All right. The necromancers do not respond, so yay. Forgot to hook up our homeward bones there. All right. So we're clear that way. Just ignore him for right now. Because since we killed the necromancer here, these guys aren't respawning, so that's good for us. It's just important not to get overwhelmed by them. Let me tell you. There's two in here. Yeah, god dang it. Got him. All right. Good, good, good. Lucerne. It's kind of like a halberd. There's one forming up right there. How you doing, buddy? Trick is just to keep moving slow. There's a guy right there. You can see his eyes. Here we go. Okay, everything's dead in here. Good. There's a guy shooting arrows right there. So let's draw this one guy over here away from the arrow guy. Yeah. So I think the arrow guy's the only guy in here left, so. There we are. All right, so watch these statues. They will shoot spikes out at you. See? Just like that. Watch out for those guys, too. They'll blow up. So we killed those guys, so we're good there. Let's just stand here and wait for this guy. Take them on one at a time if you can. Little exploding guy helped us out there. Thank you. Appreciate that. Keep shield up. You'll be all right. Shield up, so it helped us tank that. Can't remember, I think there's a guy over here. Oh, yep, there's one right there. There's one. Let's continue on. Nope. Soul of a Proud Knight. Alright, I think we need to drop down there and activate that. Yeah, I think you're right. Oh shit. Yeah, okay. Shoot up! Sometimes there's a guy named Patches here. He's a jerk. Liar. There is a fake wall right here that will lead you to a bonfire, but we're not going to take it right now. It's right there. All right, so I should be able to roll off onto it. So let's roll. There. Yes. And there it is. Let's get the hell out of here. All right. Whew. Okay. Oh, stressful. But now I've got the Great Scythe. It's the best scaling for decks in the game. So we're gonna go ahead and go visit Andre, purchase some stuff, Titanite shards to get this up to level 5. So, I hope you've enjoyed it thus far. We're gonna really kick it into high gear now, start working on our decks. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it, and see you soon. Until then, hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, notification bell, so you know I put out new videos here, and I will talk to you soon. Thanks for watching.